Brill, Massachusetts. She was a disc jockey groupie, special breed. Next time I met her was in Chicago, and she had joined the Weathermen. I said, "What's the deal?" Because she was telling me about, "Oh yeah, what happened?" I think she was too stunned to know what I was talking about.